laps in turn three, and just like that, Kyle Busch is back out front.
Spot.
move Kyle Busch to second, Deitch back to third. Brian Reedley the leader, but possibly not for long. And Busch has caught Reedley, battles for the lead in turn three. Busch inside, Reedley outside lane. Off the board they go, to the line at 294. Busch the leader. Kyle Busch, Brian Reedley, Jason Deitch, Chuck Barnes Jr. Second, Reedley third, Busch is fourth on the restart, 3:75 at the line, 24. Busch drops to the bottom. Goes up into the outside lane, Busch looking for second. Kyle Busch to the second spot. He closes on the 81 of Terry Fisher Jr., 23 laps to go. Off of turn two, Busch shooting back into the lead, Fisher back into the second spot. For the fifth spot. Move Barnes back